we have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
He's an architect experienced in steel structures. Now Richard Gage is touring the country with a controversial message about September 11th.
Richard Gage is here to show us why he's calling for a more thorough investigation into the collapse of the World Trade Center buildings. Thank you so much for joining us.
Trying to freak out the country, but we can't help but feel a little freaked out by this.
Yeah, you're getting it.
Yeah.